Aragami are all in their predicted positions. Can you confirm? I'm patching everyone in.
Thank you. like sweets after a workout.
I wonder why.
Right, leave it to me. Don't worry, it's part of the job.
Thanks to your help, we managed to gather a ton of rock-solid witness statements. Be ready. Some of what you're about to hear may just blow your mind. Arena, call in the first witness.
Would the first witness step forward and state your name?
Hello, everyone. My name is Mutsumi Chikura.
Excellent. Miss Chikura, would you please tell those assembled what you saw on the night in question?
Sure. Last night, I saw Kigurumi waiting in the lobby.
Of course, the lobby. And how did he or she appear at the time?
In costume, Captain Koda, sir.
Interesting. Very interesting indeed. Following this encounter, where did he or she go?
Into the main elevator. I think it stopped at the lab floor.
You said that you saw Kigurumi last evening, Mr. Von Strasbourg.
Indeed, my good man. I saw the creature heading towards Aegis last eve. However, I already know the truth. It is no mere rabbit, but a ninja in rabbit's garb. Have you forgotten our location? Where else would one see a member of the ancient clans? A silent assassin, clad in shadows and cunning disguise. A defender of truth and justice.
Not sure you know what ninja are.
I'll say nothing.
You don't know anything about Kigurumi?
I'll say nothing. I cannot answer your question.
But surely, as an operator...
Information gained in the line of duty may not be divulged. I do not meet the rules.
Sorry, Fran.
Though they say nothing about rumors. Kigurumi was mistaken for trash while sleeping on the lobby floor last night. Allegedly.
Ah, I see. Thank you. Allegedly. Arena, if you'd summarize what we've learned here today.
Of course. According to testimony, Kigurumi was in three places at once last night. He was spotted in an elevator to the labs, on its way to Aegis, and sleeping in the lobby.
That can only mean one thing, or rather, three things. With these facts in hand, I believe we are dealing with three unique suspects.
But how can that be, Captain?
Damn, we're right back where we started.
The Kigurumi are so clever.
Let's leave it here for the day.